backtracking on the game Super Mario 3D World and Bowser's Fury continues since I recently completed the story a couple videos back. This is going to be a full level to do because I forgot to do this before back when I was using Luigi the first time. So I was a complete idiot for actually not paying attention. And there's something else with a question mark right there that also didn't open either. The Puffprod Peaks. This is where I was supposed to learn to use the touch controls system. I have to go back in there to find the stamp now. I appear to be having trouble trying to find the stamp in this level. I should have known it would be somewhere where I probably wouldn't be able to figure out for a while with my brain. I don't care if that performance was really horrible, I obviously needed to figure that out for the first time. Finally, I managed to be able to get that level 100%, but I had a lot of trouble trying to find the stamp. No high score here. I should have known that it was under one of those the touch cursor blocks. That did not go very well, but backtracking is just backtracking. I don't care what happens to this video in the future with the audience. I'm just trying to complete this game for a specific friends of mine who like to watch the videos for them. Thank you for watching anyway.